Carry another donation deck list. Jun Loam. Kuroksa is a new sweet card. Perfect hand. I was like, yeah, I was like, I guess. Sure. Another point of Dryad? I have no idea. Oh, please don't Thoughtseize the other one. That's a hand. Do we win this attrition game? Running out. This is our last assault. Who win now? I don't know. How many lands am I playing? Also, sorry, let me update the deck. Okay, now it's updated. They answered all three freaking loams. Yeah, Kuroksa actually is a good win con. We have four of that we can hit. So they have a fatal push to kill this. This is where you play the new Breach. Oh. That makes sense. Castle. Oh my goodness. Unearth? Come on, man. It's amazing how many lands I've been able to draw. You have 27 lands. Yeah. Just stack them so they don't get priority and we can bring this back. The problem is they just make a sack and then we just die. We just lose anyways. New water is actually really enjoyable. It's like slowed down. You can play a lot more jank. Yeah, Tiny People is great. So we have Titan, this quite a strange deck, yeah. It's a donation deck list someone made up and sent. Thought it was a fine enough deck. Then we can bring this back next turn. Green source ooze. That'd suck. Oh, now I have excuse. One, two, three, four, five. I'll just draw. Well, this just makes the Goyf way smaller. Well, that's lame. Malaki, welcome back to Big Deck Clubs. Did you get Haircut Friday? I did. Modern Horizon 1 came out. Well, hope to hit. Okay, we gotta hope to hit a loam. Or sorry, hit a fatal push. Nope. Yeah, we're definitely faking being a Gen deck here. I think Grixis Shadow, maybe. So tempting. Maybe next turn. They are a weird deck. They got Dark Confidant. What, they mill upkeep. Blue black fair cards is looking like blue black fair cards. Then we got Batterskull. I need a fetch land. Red, red, black. So red. Oh no, I need another red source. Red, green. Now playing around stub. You can just push it. They discarded Batterskull. What? Good against all escape creatures. Watch. I bet you they have path on top. Oh, wait. 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 They don't know. I was just hiding the tech. Playing around, they don't know. I'm just playing around things. Sandbagging. Today. The Muse. Oh. Whoop. Oh, not the alarm. No, they're gonna inquisition me. Oh. Oh. Yeah, Thoughtseize is not worth anything, is it? I mean, they're gonna fetch and put it on top, but still, they've had some pretty bad luck here. Poor opponent. They have to count life alone. Opponent. Sort of fire and ice. Please don't be Thoughtseize. after all that. Like, they literally just had nothing, and they drew perfect, perfect. Go to swamp and chalk this in. Maybe we're just supposed to actually just play Bloodbraid Elves. And I think I just need more mana in the long run. Let's hope one of these sticks. They'll probably counter this. We can hold this back as a blocker. They have to remove this. No, there's no flame jab in the deck. No! I'm dead if they have a sword. What's a flame? Is that the one where you like pay red, discard a land, deals one? Yeah. Love Faithless Looting. Looks pretty cool. It's more of a fun deck. It's like a giant midrange. I don't know. It can win. There's just a lot of options. Like, am I supposed to dredge or not? Rat Tribal. Wow. But now a frog loam. Now I need to draw. They ditched the path. Actually alive. We're still living. Math, please. They shocked. Yep. We did it. Death by a thousand lands. Sharon, you should go to bed. It's past your bedtime. Whoa. Probably. Morning, Hershey. Cranky old man Maurice. I mean, Sharon. This works. And you can tell everybody. Please give me a land. Land. Yes. Can tell you how bad they are after. Freaking love this song. Dude, maybe I make them discard. If they discard like a non-land here. Yeah, I should make them discard again. Because we still have this for BB and extra anyways. Clan Rampager. Oh my. I think there's too much value in killing this. Ever got a play called the Crocodile Rock? Can I add the omen? Boot, trophy, trophy. Huh. Put them to 10. I can swing, put them to 7. I think I like that, actually. black, black, red. Mana fixing, baby. Poor man's fetch. Why not play a second BB? Because this is way better. Now we just hold both back. And they're dead. I think. Almost, yes, no, almost. Exit on my lands. Whoops! Oh, that does it. I love this card. This card just makes me happy. Push, weather, weather. Ingers. The rumor is next set there's two more Titans coming. Spicy deck chief. Thank you. It was a donation deck. Dimir Titan. Ooh. ETB. Look at the, like, two mana, look at the top. It'd be lame if just anticipated. Two mana, draw a card. If it's a land, draw again, maybe. Dude, Murky, all I can do is lose in League of Legends. This season, I'm 16-25. Feels good, man. It's a new plane, but I believe they are doing... I heard they were doing Titans again. Like, two more Titans. Me too, bro. Oh no, they drew another spell. They kept a bad hand and ripped out of it. Seismic Assault? I'm nowhere near that. Didn't they shock? Did I win with Aphelios though? Please give me a land off the top. Fatal push. What? This isn't Legacy. So I need to draw a land, I need to find anger. Trophy on top? That doesn't do it. Elton John on loop. You already listen to this one? Well, now you show up. I was watching the freaking more Mac Miller. Path to Exile. Yay. Thank you, Chris from Cyprus. What? Okay. What? Oh, he discarded one. Okay, that makes sense. I love how Rancor is a accident. Sing me bedtime songs. Go to sleep. You find a path? Did we really hit a push? I hit a push. I drew a push and I hit a push. It just goes to the bottom. A little bit greedy, yeah. I'm just worried about become immense. Definitely greedy, though. A mountain. That was a good draw. That makes me feel less bad about my decision. Should play Bear Loam. Oh, thank goodness. Let's draw. I mean, I hope to draw that many. I hit a forest. Okay, we got him. We got him. These months fly by. They do. Thank you so much for the resub. Star Spieler, welcome back. 10 months. Seems to be in, but I just don't want to get Lightning Helix. Because, like, if they go Lightning Helix into Boros Charm, that kills me. And all I gotta do is wait. But theoretically, they could just do it anytime. If I was on the draw, I'd keep. Don't be burned, please. Best modern cards are in Theros. The Titans, I think, are very good. The white black doggy. Turn two, what? Turn two, kill? No. Blue green still strong deck without Elko? Not really. So that deck was a big deck because it was good against Urza. Like, it was a huge meta deck. Oh yeah, the Dryad's also another big one. Dryad's very, very, very good. Wow, we got them. Oh wow, these are good. Easy. These are decent. Okay. Oh, and we got Ghost Quarters too. I think I keep this. Black source. Thinks this is better. They're gonna turn through Suzumi. Good versions only play one Suza. Now I mill over my mages? Sucks. If I hit those mages turn three, I don't think they win because, like, they have the slowest hand in the world here. Tracker. Oh, play a bounce line. Please play a bounce line. Bounce, 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 bounce. Oh, I need a black source. I need a black source. Please. Are you kidding me? So close. They're just gonna Titan me next turn. All I wanted was a swamp. We could have killed them. I'm gonna try and hit it, Thoughtseize. Nope. No! Huh. Can I kill them? No, let's go get Bog. Man. Can't believe we didn't have black. I had trophy? They bogged me. I didn't have trophy. I am on a whole another level. Play Bounce Land, please. Hey, one more land. We have Trophy and Ren next turn if we don't hit the land. Or they'll just bog us. I think we go here and hit that. I think they have another one, because like, why, they wouldn't leave this out if they didn't have another one. Discard would be our best thing right now. The what do you call it? Not gonna show over the castle. No, cause like if they draw land anyways, it doesn't matter. I'd rather go for this and try to hit discard spell. It could also hit a trophy. They play four basics. They have non-basics for Field of Dead now. So this is no, yeah. Like, I'd rather spin the wheel on this to hit a number of different things that, like, Full Manor Mage. I could also hit a trophy. Thoughtseize. The discard spell. Raven's Crime. I could discard both their cards in hand. I can't believe we lost game two. Like, all we needed to do was hit a black source. That was the most frustrating one. I pretty much lose if they moon me. Karn? Oh crap. Oh crap. I'll get black source. Fair and balanced cards recently. So fair, so balanced. Well, I should probably have like land card in hand. They discarded their card. What they got? Land? Black, red. I have two swamps on the deck, right? Yep. Shuffle basic, that's true. Crap. I was supposed to use this to fetch for the black source, and that's fetch for the green source. I have one forest. Rune Cobb Rouge, thanks so much for the raid. Welcome, everybody. Best draw I can have is forest. Swamp will do too. Oh yeah, Swamp would have done too. So I need just more discard. What do you mean obvious trap? I like in standard? Oh, it's so close. I want to keep because double discard's so good against them. I have 27 lands. I'll keep it. Just get basic swamp. I don't know too much about standard, sadly. Basic swamp, yikes. Twenty-seven lands. What are you gonna do when the new Teferis come in? I think it's they have the Teferi set in like November. What? Yeah, there's a Teferi set. Like, we're going to Teferi's plane. It's like Teferi themed. Wow, that's such a good hit. Black, black, red, red. What do they go get? Bridge? Okay. I can't cast it. Not playing Assault. I had no lands after, if I played it. And also, you can just go get Needle. So, Needle wasn't... It's... Yeah. Turmoil's Crypt. I think we kill this. I don't want them at 4 mana. The bridge can't swing. Oh, we hit all lands. Let's go. Nice bridge in chat. They said, what a good dredge in chat. Actually, I don't want to fetch. Double, like, Bolt is, like, one of the few outs that they'll get. Pa's always looking and losing to new blockers. Oh. And that's why we're not fetching. Red and Thicks. Trophy or Baron Moore? I can't. There we go. I don't know why you do this, like. I mean, last card bolt, they just cast it, right? Infernal Titan. I don't have a forest. That's why we didn't fetch. My force is exiled. Whoo, 3-2. Okay. And we last game we actually did it. We gotta like do the low man assault thing.